Hello children, who will tell me what we had studied in the previous classes? Which letter we did in the last video? Right. We have learned in last video both big and small letter A, and also we learned few words such as A for apple, A for ant, A for arm, A for axe, A for aeroplane. Now we completed letter A. So all together say bye bye letter A. Now we are going to learn a new lesson. Lesson 2, capital B and small b. Now take a book, open the page number 9 and see there some pictures. And do you know what comes after A? Right. After A, B. After A, what comes? B letter. This is the letter B. This is the second letter of the English alphabet. The sound of the letter B, 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 B. Now we will sing a song. This is the letter B. It comes after A. This is the letter B. It comes after A. The sound of the letter B. B, B, B. Say B, B, B. Once again, this is the letter B. It comes after A. This is the letter B. It comes after A. The sound of the letter B. B, B, B. Now we will learn few words related with B. B for bat, B for bat, B for ball, B for bulb, B for balloon, B for banana, B for bag, B for box. Once again we will repeat. B for bat, B for ball, B for banana, B for balloon, B for bulb, B for bag, and last B for box. Now next we will learn how to write a capital B page number and 9 there you B. Have a trace and write. So all of you look at the board and look at your book also. There you have a 4 lines, and in 4 lines you have a capital B. Which letter is this? Capital B. आपकी बुक में 4 लाइंस बनी हुई है, वहाँ पर आपको छोटी छोटी डॉट्स से बनी हुई ए बी सी डी लिखी हुई है. आपको सिर्फ उसमें ट्रेस करना है और बी बनाना सीखना है. सो हियर आई विल गिव यू प्रैक्टिस फॉर बी. आप देखेंगे ब्लैक बोर्ड पर कि बी कैसे बनता है. फर्स्ट स्टैंडिंग लाइन, स्टार्ट विथ फर्स्ट लाइन, देन कर्व लाइन, देन अनदर कर्व लाइन, कैपिटल बी. वंस अगेन वी विल राइट. हम दोबारा लिखेंगे, स्टार्ट फ्रॉम हियर फर्स्ट लाइन, standing line, then curve line, another curve line, letter B, big letter B, capital B. Now आप उसी के नीचे आप देखेंगे small b. Small b हम अभी बनाना सीखेंगे. And how to write small b? Look here, one standing line and one curve line. And which from which line we will make b? Start from here, first line, standing line, then from second line make curve line, small b. Once again we will see, start from here, this is your first line, this is your second line, this is your third line, and we will write only three lines. Standing line, now from second line we will make a curve, small b. Once again we will see small b, start from first line, don't write, आप line पर ही लिखेंगे, line से हटकर आप ना लिखें. Now from second line make a curve, small b. आपने देखा अच्छे से, आपकी कॉपी में भी आपकी बुक में भी छोटी छोटी डॉट्स की मदद से स्मॉल b बने हुए हैं. आप उन डॉट्स की मदद से ही आप स्मॉल b बनाना सीखेंगे. नाउ नेक्स्ट वी हैव अ एक्सरसाइज, वी हैव अ टू एक्सरसाइज. नाउ वी विल डू एक्सरसाइज. This is your first exercise. In first exercise, circle the words which begins letter B. So here, मैं यहाँ पर spelling आपको पढ़ के बताऊँगी. ये words हैं. इन words में आपको जहाँ पर letter B आपको दिखाई देंगे उस words पर आपको सर्कल बनाना है. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट. हियर फर्स्ट लेटर सी ए टी कैट. हियर नो बी लेटर. हियर बी ई डी बैड. वंस अगेन आई विल से दिस वर्ड बी ई डी. कैन यू सी हियर बी लेटर कम right? So we will circle. Now next letter D O G. Here having not B letter. Next letter B O X. Here we have a B letter. Here B O X box. So we will circle this word. Now next letter B A G. Here also we have a B. So we will circle. Now here B A double L double O N balloon. In this word also we have a B. So we will circle. Now here H E N hen. Now here P E N pen. Next B double O K. Here we have a B. So we will circle. Now last letter A double P L E. In this word we don't have a B. So we completed our first exercise. Now we will do second exercise. Write the first letter both both in big and small form. हमें यहाँ पर इन pictures को देखते हुए इस बॉक्स में फर्स्ट लेटर लिखना है. ये पिच विच पिक्चर इज दिस बॉल बॉल सो वी विल राइट हियर बी बी फॉर बॉल दिस इज बिग लेटर बी एंड नाउ हियर वी विल राइट स्मॉल बी स्टैंडिंग लाइन देन कर्व लाइन small b. Now next picture we have box. Box. So we will write here first letter B. Capital B. Or now here small b. Next picture we have a bag start from B make B capital B and also small b. Now last picture we have boy B for boy. Now right here capital B and small b. So we completed our exercise and also we completed our lesson 2. Now at last we will sing that song. This is the letter B. It comes after A. This is the letter B. It comes after A. The sound of the letter B. B, B, B. Hope you like this song. Thank you.